yeah, two rock and stone. Two rock, sun, elf, stone. So, last time we did things, did the ruins. I think we did the catacombs. Did we do the catacombs? No, we did three and ruins. Yeah, I know. This was a game made for the Nintendo 64, Bovitzman. What do you want? Alright, let's see. Alright, let's try turning off some of the bobbing. Tal'Set needs his eyes to, like, just not rattle around in his skull. Even though, kind of like it. So we did Ancient Sibby. When do you unlock the Chow Garden in this? Aha, I wish, man. Alright, so we're going to the catacombs now. Oh hell yeah, Dino Chow would pull so much. Matt is glad to see you here as well. So the catacombs. Ooh. Thought they could sneak that away from me, but. Sorry, Mr. Turok is a hunter, okay? He has to hunt. How else does he keep his knees from exploding? And that's another backpack. Thoughts on Shadow Direct reveals. I have not seen anything from the Sonic thing. So, all I know is what I've heard offhand. I know that this level, by the way, has a lot of stinky secret, hidden fake walls. I do know about the Chow miniseries. They have not uploaded the video showing that is in fact a thing. The campaigner is a painter in the ass. And is having he soldiers do thing. Not like that guy. Yeah, this is, guess you could call it a secret, but it looked pretty obvious to me. That's just a plain dead end. Nutmeg are here as well. Give them things. That 25 health of mine later. Triangles for health pickups are, the Doritos. Yeah, beforehand for mine. They're, I'm not picking them up because... stepped on something that I shouldn't have. Ooh, Chronoscepter piece. Nice. I'm just going to imagine what that was as being like. That dude was just running around and teleporting. Fun. Working for the campaigner, so fuck him, but like... health. It's having fun. However, I don't like it when looks working for the bad guy have fun. So, oops, sorry, you're dead. Apparently, also there's like some DC Comics stuff going on with Sonic announcement. Oh, you see, that runs off the naive assumption that the campaigner pays a wage. Now these guys literally just want to work for him. And like, subjugate the universe? Yeah, the universe. No, they're not undead, they're just wearing paint. Because, you know, they're in the catacombs. So they can, you know, pretend to be dead guys and startle, you know, intruders. Didn't say it was effective. Just a hunch. That is what you're talking about. One of these walls might be fake. Have a goodie in it. Alright, yes. Oh, that's not a key, that's a, save. Save thingy. Whoops. Oh, and it brought me to a teleportal. Small button or big button? Big button. Health. something. That is absolutely fair. Do that, you do not have to stay. Watch me play the game. Hold on, actually. I'm gonna help. This might help. Oh, alright, wait, hold on. I have to check the little two bubbers. It sounds like they're being a bit too aggressive with each other. Hey! Hey, you two, are you gonna settle down? Alright, no, I think they've settled down. They've established boundaries. Thank you. Now, let's do tech hours for... Tossing it out here, Hyper would not like to this area in real life. Oh man, all of these the soundscape is a bit on the stinky side in this level. saying things that are important, then I have to realize that unfortunately Will's decided that her looking at the stream is more important. This passageway. Might have, must have gone somewhere. Oh. Anyone is typing in the chat below. Stone brother! Left. level 8 done. But, you know, it is now time for level 6 to be the top village. Pain in the ass. What are you doing with those guns on you, buddy? Hi, Nutmeg. How are you doing, Nutmeg? This way first. They died. Secret. Wasn't a secret. Yeah, he... Turok likes to land hard. It's not a dinosaur. I mean, he is definitely sore. Thank you. with my real sunshine levels. Yes, cat simulator. This time, we kill people. Dinos were mostly all towards the beginning of the game. There, sorry. Alien weapon. So to be fair to the game, we are now having a level with aliens and dinosaurs, okay? That's the ideal. It's what you want to happen. Check. let's see how the alien weapon works. Turoking is going extremely well. Against Perlin, alien weapon. Max, if you wanted to know what you've missed, I fought a giant bug in a catacombs. And now I'm fighting aliens. Also exploding people with a shotgun. There is, in fact, a giant post alien pipeline. You're in one. might be controversial, but I think if the campaigners didn't want to be killed, they shouldn't be very entertaining to kill. Gave up. Oh yeah, this one already. Oh god! Level 7. How many keys left? Thank you. left to right. like to politely ask some of these sitter being live. I'm going to go this first, except that was not the right place. That's concerning. But if it's fine. There's definitely more to this cave system. Just gonna have to try to find it. Seven key. Oh, there's only one key left. That's nice. Thank you. Oh, I knew this was gonna happen. Now I just need to find the Chronoscepter piece, and that'll be that. Missed one. Just hold on. That could have been bad, that could have been bad. Thank you. Alright, Hyper's gonna have to redo some of this. Most of this. It's fine. That ain't it, obviously. Just jump. I literally just jump. It's fine. It's fine. Fine. Not embarrassed. I'm embarrassed. Oh, gibbed. Thank you. so I'm loading again. Okay, because I have to kill the Birdman man here. Okay. Now that I know, yes, we're winning. We're winning so hard. Winning so hard that I'm gonna have to make another save. It's to the giant bug. But that's fine. I thought that would be a legitimate Dorito, but I guess they must be placed that way to troll you. Or they were placed incorrectly. Cannot make that jump. Can't do it. It's not possible. Like, that just feels just off of what's possible. You know what? This is making me a little bit salty, so hold on. I'm just gonna be looking in here. Actually, all right, hold on. So it turns out, according to this map that I'm looking online, the place I'm trying to get to is mandatory, has a little key. Okay. Okay. Well, according to something I found on game FAQs, I'm supposed to just jump in the cave. Okay. Now, rocket launcher. Wait. Key. There's supposed to be a key? interested in. Let's see here. Wait, no, I did get all the keys. Surely. My brain ain't. Sorry, cleric, about making her brain is stinky. State of play or something happening. This is when they're announcing the Chao Garden in real life, right? That's another two levels of Turok down. Next time, we have level 7, the Lost Land, and then the final confrontation. Final confrontation. Doing pretty decently, I'd say. If I'm able to stream tomorrow, that's probably going to be the end of Turok. Watching. I'll send this stream. Yes, Turok and ball torture.